Alrighty. I have a new microphone. Hopefully it's going to be a little bit better. It's not attached to my headset, so it shouldn't be cracking as much, but we'll see what happens. I can also run the headphones through it too, so hopefully everything works a little bit smoother. Hopefully you can hear me a little bit better, and I'll probably end up running it through the Adobe AI anyway, so hopefully this time I'll not forget to separate the tracks so I don't run the Doom audio through it and have the music sing and all sorts of stuff. So, all right, so this is Bee's Doom by Jerry over in NeoCities. I forget whether they did the whole thing or if he created a couple levels, but we're going to give this a play and see how things go. New game on the only level that matters. All right, let's see what we got. So I think it's a... Oh, boy. Yeah, we're going to get the volume down a little bit. Where am I? Sound. There we go. I think that works. Yeah, let's pull that down a little bit. There we go. Okay. Now we're going. Alright, so I believe this is a very heavily 90s inspired WAD. And right off the bat, we got a red key that we're able to use. There we go. Did you not lower peg those? Shame, shame. All right. I believe that is Jerry and his wife. I think this is actually a present for her. Yeah, looks like blue key, yep. Take corners. I'm too good at it. Good thing I got that soul seer. That's... I think I'm a bad player or something. Which is probably not untrue, but I at least like to pretend. Especially on blind runs where everyone's judging me for my actions. We got some maze action here. I think these are all flagged to death or something. They're not coming at me. Hey, red keys. So I think I got both keys. So I suppose in theory I could probably... You didn't lower peg that. Shame, shame. Alright, now we're back. So we don't have the blue key, but we do have the red key. Peekaboo, where are you? Okay, I don't have any ammo for that. Seriously? Not so bad. Some stairs over here. Anything over here? No, just grab those. What's hurting me? The whole floor? There we go. Easy peasy. Another guy around? Yeah, maybe he left. I don't know. And we're done. All right. I love ya. All right, map one down. Map two. All right. I'm gonna run this continuous because I actually have some decent health at the moment. Level two arc file. That's always pleasant. Ooh, I got him. I feel like I should climb these walls. I'm wondering if the musical tracks are songs that were has special meaning. I feel like they kind of have a 90s flair to them. Switch to shotgun for a little while just to save some ammo. We got a hedge maze here. Two shot, that's not fair. Ooh, double, nice. Alright, so we need yellow card. What in the world? So it's 2.5D engines. Alright, so this is where I started. Let's go this way. That's the way I came. What am I doing? Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. All sorts of messed up. Oh, don't make me shoot the dog, that's not fair. Is he invincible? Well, I guess not, but that was a... Now I feel awful. Shame, shame. Am I gonna get hurt in here? Am I going to get ambushed in here? That's the question. Rockets, that's a bad sign. Alright, so I guess we'll head over to that red door. Already pressed that. There we go. So wake them all up, or is that it? That's it. I guess there's probably something in the middle of these that I need to... Let's see. Nothing on that side. Nothing on that side. What am I supposed to do in here? Ah. Culvert. There we go. What did that do? I heard something on this side. It's something. What did that do? Where's my runoff? That happens to me all the time. I'm also like, why am I not dodging everything? Like, oh, my auto runs off. Hey, I tell ya. Just running in circles. Alright, let me go back to that room and see what's going on here. You gotta lower peg those. Right. Oh. I won't say it anymore. I'm just gonna silently be disappointed. Not that I can find my way through this maze again. Thank you. All right, map two down. 100%, Matt. 50 Shades of Fun. All right, we still got some good health, so let's... do I have a chain gun? I do. Snipe from a million miles away. There you going, buddy? This isn't a MIDI. Alright, what's over here? Okay, so those are blocked. Oh, you got me. Alright, so what am I doing? Do I have to try to lower those somehow? Oh, I love barrels. Oh, behind me. I can actually use the rocket launcher for once. As I walk right into it. Still here? He is. There we go. Thank you for not making me run all the way back. That was very, very nice of you. I would like some more shotgun shells, though. It's dark and scary. Thankfully, I was supposed to do that. Who's hurt? Yee, we got some chaos going on here. All right, let's rocket. Probably really shouldn't rocket, but. I know anyway. That was dumb. This reminds me of like a Rise of the Triad kind of thing where you get like these huge heights and things are just flying all over the place. Alright. We still got some elementals. Oh, yeah, I knew I was going to do that at some point. This is chaos. All right, let's get that last guy. Come on. Okay, there we go. All right, what am I doing? I got the blue key. That sounds like a cyber. Well, these hits, I think it's a hit scanner trying to... I don't know. Those levels. Ooh, I missed a kill. That's all right. All right, crazy catacombs. Now this is a... This is a Wolfenstein level. Do I have any shells left? That was dumb. Oh, that was dumb. Yeah. No ammo left. Alright. Jeez. Alright, let's go back and get some health. This is probably a bad place to be. Oh, I chewed up all the health. Awesome. Alright. Is that blue? Is that blue? Aha. Perfect. A secret? No. It's a red herring. Well, thankfully these catacombs aren't too twisting. And... yeah, not too bad. Ooh. That could have just been the place I came in. Yeah, that's just where I started. Okay. Alright, let's, I got 100 of these. Where are you? Here? Okay, he's done. All right, so let's head back to here. That scared me. This feels very familiar. Fight for a minute. There we go. That was not good. Not good, not good, not good, not good. I tell ya. Alright, what map was that? That was 4. Alright, let's try that again. So much for my saveless run. Alright, so what we're gonna do now. We are not going to... Actually, first thing we're going to do is we're going to grab the soul sphere. And then we're going to ignore everything else. Because we're just going to go over here. We're going to, like, skip the entire level by not shooting. Oh. Let's get some resources. So much for the silent route. Explore us over here. Oh, nice. Okay. Blue key, let's rush. But that's a yellow key. Okay. Alright, so I guess I need to head back at some point. Let's make sure I didn't miss anything. Ooh. Love it. Okay. Okay, don't need that just yet. Okay, we're doing okay now. So where is that blue key? Here. So now I'm confused. Oh, the one spot I didn't look. Okay. Now we're good. Alright, so just a matter of... Where'd you come from? Alright, so back through the hidey hole. Oh, 48 of 48. Perfect. Alright, that should be it then. Souls here? Probably do. Just top off the armor for the next level. Alright, we are done. Map 4. Perfect. Alright. Who is this? I don't know who this is. But I do want some... I love it. Oh. That's... kind of bullet sponges, but... I guess I don't fire too often. Coming back to life. All right, that was awesome. Probably didn't need to do that. Okay, I like small levels. That's awesome. All right, lost in the forest. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, we get some narration. Now I get to go close to my mic and turn the volume down so I don't blast it out. You have entered deeply into the infested tar... Wow, I'm messing up already. You have entered deeply into the infested starport, but something is wrong. The monsters have brought their own reality with them, and the starport's technology is being subverted by their presence. Ahead, you see an outpost of hell. A fortified zone. If you can get past it, you can get... if you can get past it, you can penetrate into the haunted heart of the starbase and find the controlling switch which holds Earth's population hostage. Alright, game back up. Ooh, it's a maze of trees that are... have clearly defined hitboxes in the map builder, but... not so much when you're trying to navigate them. This is a, I'd say this is a clippy map if I didn't know any better. What am I doing? Still alive? Visibility, the best power-up ever. You know, it's actually navigating, so it really isn't too bad. Ooh, you can't see me, so you can't aim well. Alright, we got a yellow key. And there was a yellow door, I think, when I started, so let me head back here. Still hear that lost soul going on. Where is he? He's as lost as I am. Alright, was there something stuck here? I'm supposed to, like... Nope. It's wasting ammo. Why were these ones Yeah, why are these ones semi-transparent? The other ones have like the predator cloak on. Who's shooting at me? Is that like a pure invisible one? Pulling some tricks on me. What's that? Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, 100%. Entering little one. What map is this? You serious? This level looks really familiar. I know I've played this before. This was, was this like Oops All Tech Base or something? I know I've played this one before. Do I still have my, All right, I think that's it. Yeah, let's waste all those. Probably should have pistol started anyway, so let's there we go. Okay. I walk right into it. Yeah, I'm not good at cyber demons. Yeah, a lot of people can like dance around them and, you know, play the hokey pokey and... But that is not me. Dances and... Where are you? Ooh, that was a close one. One down. Just play the lazy route and just... Yeah. Okay, maybe I'll actually, yeah, let's get this guy here just so I have a fighting chance. I can actually tank a rocket like that. Let's do this. Oh, he's there. There's one. Maybe I can do a little dance thing. So you go right, left, right, 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 left, right, right. Or if you have a big room, you just sort of keep your distance. There we go. Alright, what was the point of that? Because I need to have... Oh, was there literally the key right there when I started? Seriously? Yeah, I'm cheating. Just because I want to run over here. All right, Unicorn Palace. I think this is the last one, so let's give this a go. Aw, pretty. Getting pushed? I am. Nice. Okay. Let's do map 8. What was that? This is something about a first date. So I don't know if these all go to the same spot or if they are pretty pictures. All right, what's this? Nice. Need all 6 keys. Oh, we got some custom shenanigans going on. Here. So try the Arc Vial one again. That was mean. I'm just gonna rush this. Unfortunately, I'm a little spongy at the moment, so I can't really absorb too much. How many are there? There's a couple. All right. Let's not do that one first. Let's see what's over here. Nope. All right, phone call, phone call, phone call. Always have phone calls. Up those points. So I just feel like these walls had to do something because of the way the shading engine works. Is it supposed to do something here? There, that wasn't much. Let's head over here. Okay, maybe I gotta kill everything in each arena and then I'll get some keys. Okay, so let's head back to the Barrens now that I'm stocked up. Way over there. Net me anything. Seems not. Unless I'm blind. I'll come back for you too. Alright, let's check on these guys here. Just yet. Or maybe I have to. Again. Save the game because I don't want to do this again. Alright, we did that one. That's promising. Okay. What do we got? An arena. So just go for it. Why can I not pick this up? There we go. What is it, like 50 rockets or something I gotta do? Okay. Everything perfect. Okay, there we go. Save again. Saving season. Nice. We did that one. We did that one. Let's head on back here. Fun. All right. Yeah, I think this is a. Every single one of them. Nice. Hey. Not opposed to it, just a little jarring at times. Backpacks. Alright, so I think we did everything except for the arc vials. Let's give this a go. Double pass. Just two? So what was it, the second one? Not that one. Now I'm confused. It'll be the last one, right? Nope, do this one. Yep. Okay, here we go. I feel like this should have opened. Six keys. Oh, it's over. Okay. Oh, more text. You have won. Your victory has enabled humankind to evacuate Earth and escape the nightmare. Now you are the only human left on the face of the planet. Cannibal mutations, carnivorous aliens, and evil spirits are your only neighbors. You sit back and wait for death, content that you have saved your species. But then, Earth Control beams down a message from space. Sensors have located the source of all the alien invasion. If you go there, you may be able to block their entry. The alien base is in the heart of your own home city, not far from the starport. Slowly and painfully, you get up and return to the fray. All right, so that was Bee's Doom. Little mini wad of some old school levels with some dubious design. So yeah, fun ride. Good job.